Today we're going to show you how to upload emotes. Start by clicking on your icon in the upper right-hand corner and click on Creator Dashboard. Then we're going to click on Viewer Rewards and then Emotes. Once your emotes load, there will be a slot at the bottom letting you know if you have any open slots for new emotes. You can also rearrange them to be displayed in any order that you like. Twitch will automatically save the change for you so that you don't have to. To see how many points you need to unlock a new emote slot, scroll down until you see Unlock Progress. From there, it'll tell you exactly how many points you need before your next slot will be available. You can upload your emotes one of two ways. Twitch has added an auto resize feature. All you have to do is upload a 112 pixel emote and it'll automatically do the resizing for you. Personally, I like to upload every size by myself because I know that the quality is right and it's not compressed weird. The choice is completely up to you, but once you're done, make sure you give your emote a unique code so your viewers know how to find that emote. Once you're done, click Upload, and you can repeat the same steps to upload emotes for your Tier 2 and Tier 3. Keep in mind, your emote prefix is what is typed before a unique code for your emote. This will be customizable when you hit Partner. And that is how you upload emotes on Twitch. We hope you like this video on how to upload emotes. Like, subscribe, let us know in the comments, and we can't wait to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!